What is happening, people? Welcome to another edition of Hollywood High. I'm Callan Wiles and I've got some exciting news for you. Hugh Jackman unfortunately will be seen making his second last appearance as Wolverine in X-Men Apocalypse. Now, this is the first Wolverine footage that we've seen from the movie, but it doesn't seem that he plays a very important part.
Apart from him, one can see all our favorite superheroes in action in this newly released trailer.